September 8th, 2018. Today, we're looking at Ants Day. Not the bugs, the relatives. Welcome to Joy in Celebrating, the channel where we look at those everyday holidays and find something to find joy in. So today, we're looking at Ants Day, you know, your parents' sister. So I personally only had one aunt, but she was a wonderful aunt. The day I was born, actually wrote a letter to me, kind of just saying, I haven't met you yet, I don't know who you are, but you've got a wonderful family, and we love you, and we're all looking forward to meeting you. We love you, we're praying for you, all those sorts of things. It's meant so much to me through the years. I have gone back and looked at that from time to time, and I had the opportunity to go over and be with my aunt, along with my siblings and my dad, and be there with her the night before she passed away, and got to spend some good quality time. And that letter kind of hit home for me again, and was kind of a nice little way of to be able to tell her, you've meant something to me my whole life, and I really appreciate that. Now my kids, on the other hand, they have four aunts. They've got my sister, my sister-in-law, and Aaron's two sisters. They're all wonderful. One of the simple ways that we decided that we could show them that we were thinking of them was to have the kids each take turns and write a card for them. What are some fun things you get to do with Aunt Trini or Aunt Emily or Aunt Kelsey or Aunt Katie?
One of the things is for Aunt Trini is that I get, sometimes we get to go to the movie theater with her.
Yeah.
But not very often. Haven't done that in a long time.
I want to do Aunt Kelsey's belt. Mom, I dropped it. Why? My name.
There. Done. Here you go, bro.
I'm doing blue now. Purple. Now I'm gonna have purple.
You can do stickers too.
Ooh! How does that not write well?
Danny, could you get me my, some water?
What?
Could you get me some water for my marker?
My cup? Cup of water?
Yeah.
Doesn't work
so well. Looking.
Do water do work with markers? That will help it not dry out so well.
Bad. So bad. Oh, I need to put water in it.
But you dip the marker that draws into the cup. Mom, this is not working, so I'm using water.
My marker doesn't work so well with my hand.
What are some other things that you guys like to do with your aunts?
Play with
them. Go camping.
Camping?
I went camping with Aunt Trini once.
The pink one is more.
Sammy's doing it how they did in the old days, huh?
Yeah, I have to do it.
They dip it in what? They dip it in
ink? It's still dark. I cannot see the pink.
I put Happy Aunt's Day / Danny.
Mom! What is this name?
Aunt Emily.
So I'm doing
that. That says
Aunt
Emily.
She has the light. I think I have shiny stickers.
You can put a sticker on if you want.
Yeah, stickers are great.
I want one for Aunt Trini. Ooh, a shooting star. I want that one.
So that's what we're celebrating today. What are you celebrating today? Are you celebrating Aunt's Day? Whatever you're doing, I hope you're taking time to find joy in celebrating today. That one.
pretty.
It's putting thumbs up and thumbs down. If you don't like a story, you put your thumbs down. And that you like it.